What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Rob, man. We got another reaction for y'all. You know what I'm saying? We got GloRilla. She been tearing up the game. Can't lie. She's been going crazy, y'all. She's not missing, bro. She's just not missing. And this is a clear example. She got the feature with Smirk, bro. Durk up, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. You know this about to be heat. Durk about to go off. She about to go off, man. It's just that simple. So let's not waste too much more time. Let's get to the vid, man.
GloRilla! Man, people be mad and people be hurt. Don't be listening to shit these folk got to say about me. Just come and see what's up with me. Yourself, know what I'm saying? Like, people be real deal mad. My exes, my old friends, all them hoes mad. Like, they ain't got shit good to say about me. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Don't tell me nothing about my exes, mind them niggas say. Might get them tatted on my face because some niggas dead. Don't tell me nothing about my old friends, mind them bitches mad. If you don't see them with me now, then you know where they at. Money talk, but I don't answer for collect cards. And I be stepping on these bitches to make they flesh cry.
Go, go.
Then I say fuck a nigga proudly with my necktie. Then tell him throw that neck back for this pussy. For this fat now.
All them hoes still mad at me right now, they ass cooked. Lying on me to get some views on your page, you masses. Labels tried to pay for fake relationships, is that rough? Half you hoes be liking hoes for real, but we ain't gonna cut you off. I been through the mud, I been on my own, I'm rare. This the first person I cared about, I'm going through phones now. Who can fuck both of my old hoes, they fucking hate me now. I just start back making love songs, I NDA them now. Ain't too rich to fuck my old hoes.
Hey man, apart from the music video, bro, if y'all see Durk's dread journey, bro, his dreads has just been advancing this whole time, bro. They've been getting like harder and harder, you know. Pause. But they've been getting hard, bro. You know what I'm saying? I think he got this, it's kind of like a wick style, you know what I'm saying? But it's not totally wicks, you know what I'm saying? But they tough.
I just start back making love songs, I NDA them now. Ain't too rich to fuck my old hoes, I make them pay me nothing. Duty whisper in my ear, I want GloRilla right now. And she lied now, I ain't the dad. Bitch don't hide now. Ain't no Wi-Fi, but Elon Musk, I got you verified. I'm the type of niggas put in her casket at her repad. Michael Mini Drake cut from the closet, look like we man. Trench bitches, they don't care about lashes, they want ski masks. I just talked to shiesty, I got some killers round them, ask them. This bitch say her nigga just started drinking, I had to tax him. Before I had a cat, I had a rat bitch in the maximum. I done and fucked up 3 relationships, go ask him. I just saved your ass.
How?
You just called Didi a rapper, you'll kill
him. Don't tell me nothing about my exes, mind them niggas say.
You just called Didi a rapper, he'll kill him, man. He'll kill him, man.
How?
You just called Didi a rapper, you'll kill
Don't
him,
tell
man.
Me nothing about my exes, mind them niggas say. Might get them tatted on my face because some niggas dead. Don't tell me nothing about my old friends, mind them bitches mad. If you don't see them with me now, then you know where they at. Money talk, but I don't answer for collect cards. And I be stepping on these bitches to make they flesh cry. And I say fuck a nigga proudly with my necktie. Then tell them throw that neck back for this pussy, boy, this fentanyl. Don't go off what that nigga told you, boo, that nigga hurt.
He
posted about me to this day, but I don't even learn. He tried to take it down for granted, he ain't see my work. You trying to see the good in him, but he might do you worse. Should I act up on a nigga who ain't acting right?
Why you do that?
Cause I be damned a nigga make me lose my appetite. And now my ex dead.
Hey man, y'all see what time GloRilla on, man. She just a flexer, man. She flexing all her exes, man. Yeah, she making y'all feel like y'all regret losing her, man. She got this money now, you know what I'm saying? She famous, bruh. She famous. Y'all should have kept her when you had her, man. That's what she trying to make it seem like. Not even seem like. That's what it is, you know what I'm saying? Flex on her for real.
Right.
Why you do that?
Cause I be damned a nigga make me lose my appetite. And now my ex dead to me, I hit they candlelight. Drop on hoe and add it 10 new more, that shit some magic, right? And if I ever fall in love again, that nigga rock. And I can tell if he a peon, let that nigga talk. Been not hold no hoe for ransom, let that nigga go. You bragging about how you got four, but what that nigga bought? Don't tell me nothing about my exes, mind them niggas say. Might get them tatted on my face because some niggas dead. Don't tell me nothing about my old friends, mind them bitches mad. If you don't see them with me now, then you know where they at. Money talk, but I don't answer for collect cards. And I be stepping on these bitches to make they flesh cry. Then I say fuck a nigga proudly with my necktie. Then tell them throw that neck back for this pussy, boy, this fentanyl.
It's a die for.
Hey. Hey, I give it a 10 out of 10, y'all. I mess with this song, man. I feel like GloRilla is one of these artists, one of these female artists that can actually rap hand-to-hand with these drill artists, man. And not a lot of female artists can do that, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I think she's very versatile. I think she's still trying to find her place on in the rap game, you know what I'm saying? I feel like she got way more talent than she even realized right now type shit, you know what I'm saying? I feel like she can go to different, you know, different lengths, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, like, the specifics of it, but I can definitely tell it from her, you know what I'm saying? I feel like she's going to be in this industry stuff for a while, man. She hard for sure, man. You know, Durk going to come on here and spaz out every time, you know what I'm saying? He don't miss. But, yeah, I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10, man. But that's going to be the end of this vid. Y'all stay tuned. I probably got another vid coming today. We on the road to. See? Y'all made me forget, man. We done hit 100 subscribers on this thing, man. I appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all for everything y'all been doing. Y'all been showing me hella love right now, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what's next, 200, 300, 400, 500. Then y'all, you know, we skyrocketing in this thing, man. You know what I'm saying? It's all because of y'all, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to keep staying consistent for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Posting these vids, you know? And yeah. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all stay tuned for the next vid, man. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching the vid. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.